All new tonight, President Joe Biden's administration is putting a focus on Georgia. Tonight, Georgia leaders and White House officials hosted a Building a Better America event to lay out the president's priorities for our state. This includes creating access to affordable health care, cutting taxes, and making child care and housing more affordable. The hope is to also create more jobs across the state.